Something new, something different for you. I've heard good things about this. Namco, what did you do this time? These guys with their impressive. Yeah, I remember it's Game Boy Advance. This is the DS. This is kind of an ambitious project. Smashing Drive. For, the time. You see what happens? I don't know the controls. Going in blind. Oh, that was a ramp I could have hit. And driving out of planes. And there are lyrics to these songs. Very interesting. This was pointed out earlier, I mean, for a few reasons. A, because it's fun. And I keep missing. I need to get in the air. I don't know. So bizarre. Yeah, I'm screwing with it because I want it to be bigger so I can see it. All right. Not that big. Yeah, I can't. Who does this remind me of? I made it. This reminds me of like, nobody made my night. That's what it reminds me of. Oh man. Yeah, you can get kind of lost in these mode 7. That's so neat. I made it, y'all. Oh shoot, I didn't know it started me out. Ram. Wow, of course I'm not gonna make it. I suck. Not here. I'm missing jumps because I was trying to follow the car. I mean, it's cool that this has lyrics and singing and stuff, but if I gotta hear this shit, like, for an hour straight... Yeah, the graphics are just a little dated. I mean, I imagine on the little screen, but I'll blow it up somehow. I have a glider. What? Yeah, see, like, ugh. Maybe I made the screen too big. Because it doesn't work when it's all blown up. It's just, you know what I mean? Like, it's meant for a tiny handheld. That means you have time on it. Or you don't get wrecked or something. Definitely looks a little better this way. Oh, it's the one song? Yeah, I meant this is neat. I mean, given the limitations of the GBA, what is it, the Rosebird and the... I'm not sure what he's saying. He's saying something. I mean, this loads fun. I mean, especially if you had the glider, that would be nice. Especially if you had the system, which I mean, I've played on a few versions of it. I played this on. End of loop. What is he saying there? I don't know. It's still me.